Looks like you got a new murder case, buddy. Oh, and I suggest you check the address. It's where you lived. Yes?
Is this the house of Frank Davis, by any chance?
Yes, it is.
Perhaps we should have this conversation inside. I'm sorry to tell you that I've had to come here today because last night we found your husband shot down.
Wait, what? Who would do this?
The investigation, haven't we?
I promise you, you'll be the first to know about any of that. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah, I've got to come from control. Like I said, meet Natalie tomorrow at 11:30.
Right.
Without a dream in my heart, there's nothing but blue sky.